program for you all today. Please rise for this national anthem. And the beginning of the colors.
Never know what it is to be a path. The sounds of Ella, Ted Penn, Thank you. We got some great entertainment. It's just gonna rise as the show goes on. And speaking of rise up, she's here to do the rise up song. Sensation High School, show your love and give it up for Emily Watts.
Swipe down.
Got it. Thank you. See, I knew somebody knew. Thank you. All right, so now it's time for our first door prize. And I have a question. And if you're able to answer the question, then I need you to raise your hand. Is that right, Ms. Robinson? We're going to do that. Okay. And the first question is, who was, and this is Black History, who was the first African-American U.S. Supreme Court Justice? I see you on top. Come on down, sir. How you doing? What's your name? Okay, what grade?
12.
Shout out to the class of 18. Next to the class of 18. Okay? So, what's the answer, man?
Thurgood Marshall.
Is he right? Is he right?
Yeah, he's right.
He is right. Let's give him a round of applause.
Melissa Kamen.
All right, you got it here for you.
Auburn, Alabama.
Roll Tide. How about it? Did I upset somebody? We got some more door prizes to give away as well. Let's keep it moving. Right about now, we have a video that we'd like to show and present. And this is about famous singers, some of which I'm sure you will be familiar with. Please pay attention to the video that we're about to show. Thank you.
Okay. All right, the choir is going to be performing two songs. They are both traditional spirituals that have been arranged by African-American composers. The first one is Poor Wayfaring Stranger, that's going to feature our guys, and it is arranged by Victor C. Johnson. And the second one is Follow the Drinking Gourd, which has been arranged by Andre Thomas.
Touch it.
Do that again. Let's give them another round of applause, gang. Space Station Choir! Let's turn up. So, how many people out there know how to dance? Did you hear that? Yeah. Okay. Okay, I see that, bro. I see. Go ahead. So, what we're going to do, we featured some famous African-American singers. Now we're going to feature some famous African-American dancers. Please pay attention to the video. Action. So, now we're about to take it to another level and go all the way live. Smith Station High School, if you would, show your love and make some noise for the dance team. The Smith Station dance team. Let's go! Station dance team. Thank you so much. All right, it's time for another door prize. And let's see what we have. Let me take that over here. Bird. Fish bird. Who likes money? If you're rich, keep your hands down. But if you need some money, put your hands up right now. But who needs some money? Here's the question. What famous airman played a major role in World War II and trained less than 50 miles from here? Raise your hand. Come on down, sir. How you doing? What's your name?
Great.
Well,
great.
Class of 18, make some noise. And what's the answer?
Skeedy.
Is he white? He is white. Let's get a round of applause. Cash out with that, man. Cash out.
Oliver's fan, check out.
All right, we're gonna keep it moving. How many of you are 18 right now? 18. Shout out to all 18-year-olds. Make some noise over here. So, definitely want to encourage you to. And how many of you who are 18 are registered to vote? Make some noise, right? If you registered to vote, make some noise right now. Okay. So we got some work to do. Well, I want to introduce this young lady who's coming up to us now as one of our keynote speakers. Please welcome her and give her a round of applause. I see her on Facebook. How many of you have a Facebook page? Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter. Well, this young lady, she's all over the web, you know, inspiring people to participate in the political process and register to vote and things like that. She manages campaigns as well, as far as I know her. And I know she has so much more going on. Please help me welcome to Smith Station High School, Miss Gloria Strode.
Good morning, Smith Station.
Good morning.
Let me hear it again. Good morning, Smith Station.
Good morning.
Is this Panther Nation?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let me thank you all so much for inviting me today. I am one of those kids that people thought I would make it. If you have not seen me, you can catch me every Sunday morning at 11:30 on the CW Jemima Television Network. Where you start is not where you have to finish. Even when people are not cheering you along, you have to encourage yourself. So, if you dream it, you can achieve it. But first of all, you must believe it. Okay, what I need you to say right now is believe.
You have to
And so this is the first step to achieving your dream. Say first step.
First step.
All right. So I'm going to be looking for great and wonderful things for many of you. And when you make it to that next level of success, you may call me. You may find me on social media. I'm straightforward with Gloria Strode. And you have an open invitation to be my guest. Thank you so much.
Byron Ham. Thank you. Give it up once again for Miss Gloria Strode. Thank you. All right. So we talked about famous singers, famous dancers. Now we want to do a video on famous musicians. Please pay attention. Thank you.
London Turner, check it out.
Let's give it up once again for the sshspnn. I was on the phone with my mom. She's like, "Baby, who was that? They sound good." So, congratulations. Let's give another round of applause to the sshspnn, man. We're gonna keep it moving. We're almost to the end of today's program, and if you would, right now, please help me welcome to the floor the AU Rhythm. AU Rhythm. $500 to the winner of each category.
Lauren Corbett and Deja Underwood, check it out.
All right, so we're almost to the end. We'd like you to pay attention to a very special video presentation. It's called My Black is Beautiful.
Inspiring, inspirational, powerful. popping, amazing. That is spontaneous.
Lovely.
Beautiful. Luminous. Extravagant. Outstanding.
Round of applause here, and Mr. Robinson, all the names.